You're looking at the two-time back-to-back 1993-1994 blockbuster video game champion and true international video gaming superstar, standing at 6'8", 37-inch vertical leap, Vaseline from head to tippy toe. And ladies and gentlemen, the arena's wide open. Come trickle in, tippy tap toe in. I feel so good. I feel good. I really feel good. Here's the agenda today. Obviously, we're hooked on Escape from Tarkov. Don't get it mistaken. But last night, I was thinking, man, we had a lot of fun on Monday playing high-octane battleground duos with a tremendous member of the community, Halifax. And I mean the Twitch streaming industry community. And I said, you know what? Let's get some high-octane action in Battlegrounds once again. And then maybe later on, Doc will switch over to some Escape for Tarkov to finish off the stream, which is probably most likely going to happen. And it might even happen after the first game. No offense to Holly. Just because Battlegrounds is... Anyways, no. I want multiple victories today. Timmy Tenders is 4 games in on Tarkov. 0 kills, 0 hits. The man ain't got nothing. And he's getting Sherpa'd around. I am not going to play that game with anybody for a long time. And this man already needs his little pal. Boo, no Tarkov. We're not doing Tarkov right now. I'm jumping into some Battlegrounds. You know what I mean, Holly? Hello.
Hey, what's going on?
There he is.
Hey, what's going down? I saw you come in and come out. I was ready for you this time. Also, brand new, Tarkov's addicting.
Oh, did you try it?
Oh my God, I was inching closer and closer. I'm like, nah, guys, I don't think it's for me. It looks like pretty tedious. Like, it looks like fun, but something you have to spend time in.
Uh-huh.
But more and more people jumping on it. I think that you tipped me over the top. I watched you play it a little bit. I'm like, geez, this looks like a really good fit for what I do or what I enjoy.
Yeah.
I jumped in. Day two was yesterday. Had so much fun.
Yeah, and these tasks that you get from the merchants, like, it's such a good blend of like, okay, I either died or was successful with my task, but my scav's available. Let's do a scav run.
Yes.
And like, it's completely mix it up for the stream, mix it up for yourself. And then boom, you can get right back into your character, get right back on the task. And each task, like if you complete a few tasks, that's like a full stream. And it's actually a lot of fun to play.
Awesome.
I think the audience, you know, enjoys sort of the narrative behind that.
Yeah, it's going to be definitely part of the rotation. It's fun.
Yeah, it is
just
fun.
A lot. It's just like people that play that for a living don't even know like everything about it. There's so much to learn.
I actually enjoy playing solo too, because I know like you can play with somebody who's super experienced, but then like you're losing the whole organic feel to like learning the game. And
that, and it takes so much time to read through everything and do it. I feel like it would be like, all right, let's jump into another race. I'm like, wait a second, we just finished one. Like, let me get geared up again, see what I need, or let's do a scav run. Like, how does that link up or sync up the rounds? Oh, it's gonna be a good experience to figure it out. Land on that MP5 and let's go to town.
I don't know where to loot in this place.
Loot everywhere.
Got some spike strips. Those could be fun.
Looking for a vest and a helmet. I'll be ready to go.
I just need a helmet myself.
You are a champion.
What did you find?
Man, a lot of heat! Early That's an early drop, huh? Oh, look at this, flying right over us. God, you're such a pansy. Can't even see him.
Is he up on the hill?
He's on the hill. He shot me. He was not even on my screen when he shot me.
Yeah, there's a guy in our compound too, apparently.
Guarantee that's a stream sniper. I didn't hide my screen at all. But like for him to fucking rotate him at the top of the mountain.
Well, his team was down there. His teammate was down there with me. Like they were, they split up.
Yeah, a bunch of pussies. Stream snipe? Yeah. Everyone third parties in PBG. Jesus, Finn. Fuck. Like I put so many more high octane games and kills on the board than you, Finn 88. Don't be coming into my channel, my chat, telling me you got to realize there's a lot of third parties in this game. What the? Are you kidding me? You are a champ. It's a goddamn stream sniper, trust me. Seen him. Seen all the little different tactics. Guy didn't have a helmet, he's floating with a sniper on the top of the mountain. Why do you think? Desperation. And he's got no life, he's got no gaming skills, so he's got the two-time, the gorgeous 6'8" on his third monitor, right there. And he keeps going like this. Oh, there he is. There he is. I think he's coming around the corner right now. There he is. Get in! Okay, that's your side, this is my side. If you come to my side, then you go to the detention.
Expect nothing less.
Welcome back. Pick up this game. You do it. I don't.
One day at a time. You are a champ. I was really digging that MP5 last round. Gotta find another one of those.
Well,
it's on your side.
It is on my side. I see you're already trying. You're already sneaking over.
Well, I was just letting you know it was there, but you got it in time.
Guy coming in. I see him. I'm gonna destroy him. On the other side as well.
West side?
Aw, man. Shoot. Darn it.
You are a champ. Holy meds.
Dude, they're here. You can take that 8-time. All right, I'll snipe this guy right off this thing. I'm going right up to the gunfight. Guys in front of me. Oh, it goes right through his face.
Careful behind us.
Yep.
Ooh, I got headshot on the run. You got time, I'm safe from him. This guy's gonna run me over. There's two on me.
Coming our way!
They're in the walls.
Dude, I don't know if I'm gonna fight it. So, I don't know.
We've got like five teams around us. No one's playing this game, honestly. You know, it's a bunch of desperate, out of shape, ugly, chubby gut.
It's crazy.
Kids.
I've only seen this, like, when I play with you and I play with Chaco, it's a completely different experience. Like, you guys, like, chat has to understand, like, what you guys go through. It's not normal.
It's just so fucking boring.
Play incredibly well for all those odds stacked against you.
It's all these people that cannot win in this game ever. They're so bored of trying to win that they need to change it up. They need to mix it up. That's who it is.
Your son might be ready. Oh, baby.
Here we go.
The most requested team that I ever see.
That's definitely true.
That's a classic throwback.
Hi, Doc. Hi, Hallie.
Vision!
I know, man. It's been a while.
Yeah, this game still sucks. Maybe I'm just a little upset that we had five teams surrounding us in the last game. I'll get over it.
Oh, dang.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it was like four teams that were fighting.
But how many kills, though?
Dozens.
Oh, dang. That's what it's all about, though, you know?
You guys go ahead and choose.
I like this the best.
There's hardly ever loot there, no?
That's a good amount.
Okay.
Let's take these two buildings.
Whoa, coming in and dictating the pace.
Yeah,
I like it.
Cocky.
Run around with no gun.
No one's landing with us? I just took damage. Oh,
there's one that's coming in late.
I had a bad shoot. I was trying to land on. I'm going to get shot in the back. I'm going to go down. I can feel it.
Got one here?
Hey, it's the same guy from last game. Who would have thought? Oh, who would have thought?
Coincidence.
Welcome back. Anybody need an air conk? I don't know what that's called. 7? Yeah. There's another guy southeast too.
Welcome back. Yeah, I don't really have the thing to fight that with. Let's rotate into the barn. These guys probably already rotated towards us. Let's go barn, guys.
Wait, no, there's a guy in there. I think Doc needs a gun. I don't even know what
that is. Top. Like. Getting shot from behind. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, nice. What am I looking at? Up here?
Not sure. A guy down to the dead to the right.
I got the guy at the entrance, 65.
Okay. Oh, hi.
Oh.
Hi. Oh, hi, Viz. this game.
So there's still one up.
Yeah, I think there's two.
I got two kills.
Callie, yeah, but this guy was an insta, so I think he was part of a different team. Or this guy was down. The guy that Doc just looted was an insta.
Doc, you need a gun?
No, I'm good. I'm good. Pretty much ready to go. Oh, hi.
Hi again.
There's a sniper somewhere in that little red. You guys have any boosters or anything?
Yeah, here you go.
Out of one.
Yeah, I just need
I one. Keep pinging you like it's Apex.
Oh, somebody threw a molly from up on the top here north.
Yeah,
up on the mountain here.
What's this? Oh, it's the G36. Okay, I'll go first.
Oh, I got smoke from up on the mountain.
Okay. Oh, I sprayed an outline of him. I hit him a couple of times.
He's gonna go for that thirst. I'm holding, they don't see
it. You got this, you got this. Thank you. There you go. Good stuff.
Good work, good work.
You got a zip line?
Who wants to ride on a zip line? Welcome. You trying to steal my sniper?
How did you do that? Okay.
You really were trying to steal my zip line.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Never do that.
I don't know why you're coming up here. You know I'm gonna take everything.
Can I get a boost?
Oh yeah, sure. Yeah, we just keep moving like a force.
I just gotta find a vest in this. Hopefully there's a one.
You gonna get your vest. You gonna get it.
Yeah, there's no loot in that spot. Let's not go there.
Probably good like for solo drop.
Pretty central.
Footsteps in front of us.
Oh, right below us, north.
Nice shots.
Thank you. I've been practicing.
I have no idea where you're shooting. Hey, there's footsteps.
The footsteps?
Yeah. No, there's footsteps up here. I see this guy. Come on, you want to fight? Let's go. We're just playing on different intervals. It's just different time intervals. It sucks. Thanks.
It's on that marshmallow.
Is that guy shooting from a distance at us?
Can't tell.
How close is he up right here?
He backed off. Keep missing my shots, man.
Ugh. Oh, I see him. He's knocked right here. 3 trees in front of me. Maybe there's also a guy 100 of me, too. 25. Damn. That's my second down.
I have no health. Do you have any extras?
I have 14 bandages.
Can you split those with me?
I got first aid. Thing.
Oh, go inside real quick. Thank you.
Oh.
Here we go. You know that guy that killed me? It sounded like he was behind me.
I just wanted to loot a little bit, that's all. You guys are just kind of impeding on that.
I could get one-shotted by a car, right? Without armor?
Yeah.
I don't think this guy has much.
Going down to these buildings, see if they have anything.
Oh, God. I got shot from another angle. That's okay, leave me.
Yeah, you can't get to him. Shoot.
That's okay. I just wanted some loot, dude. There's an M24 on my body, though.
Yeah.
Let's see if there's a single boost somewhere. This is crazy right now.
It's just a normal game of Battlegrounds. I mean,
My bad. Win this.
There's nothing uncommon or weird about this game right now.
It's just par for the course. That's a golf term. Divisions.
Oh. Did you make up another term?
Yeah. Full so there was today.
There was a team that was rotating into this like compound. And there was a flare right above us. Shot from the north. You want to fight these guys off for this crate?
Yep.
Hmm.
Needs it.
I see this guy by the antenna. Boom. Good night.
Night. I'm opening and running up to you.
Doc's pinned down where he's at.
Yeah, I'm trying to find this guy that's shooting at him. I'm getting shot in the back.
Ah, nice try.
Is he down in here?
Yes.
He's in there.
Yeah. Still getting shot in the back.
I don't play anymore games.
Bored? Yeah, this game's so... like, all we're doing is just fighting.
Oh, I got the cover. Come on.
Nice try, dude.
We're not even playing the game authentically, you know?
You got like, shot behind the cover of my screen.
Kind
of
sucks. And there ain't no sheep in this game anymore. They're all just, they're all little wolves. It's no fun. Yeah, yeah. Do you think if you had 20 ping, this game would be pretty good? No. I think they have something that's just really jacked up in the programming of this game that just makes these fights just really weird. Up close and medium range fights in this game, it's not what this... I like how they designed it, programmed this game. It's just not built for up close combat. Definitely not. It's the worst. It's literally one of the worst shooters up close. No ifs, whats, or buts about it. You can't argue that. It's just no way. Now, long range, it's probably one of the best shooters. Long range.
Man, these guys below have a really good shoot.